I don't sleep enough without you, and I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
But what's up, LanchaiC family? Today is a lower body day. So, pretty much I'm just warming them up, like my arms and stuff like that. I usually don't do like a cardio or something like that, or just because, I don't know, I do running arms. To be honest, I really forgot the other stuff, like rotating them side to side. I basically just warm my arms up any type of way, like the circles and stuff, front, backwards, like I said, the running arms, everything to warm up fully. And we're gonna get into this workout. I just do regular like overhead on the bench and stuff like that. I'm not really big on like bench pressing, but you gotta start somewhere. And I also, triceps, these triceps be killing me when I do this. I literally be thinking I'm about to drop it on my throat or on my head. But I just do different upper body on the bench and stuff like that. And I also do sets, y'all know that. I do both arms on these also. I try to get not the heaviest weight, but like in between, and I basically push and control my going down compared to like up, because most of the time like people can pick it up, but it's controlling it going down because it literally can sling you all the way down. And I repeat this like 3 or 4 times and stuff like that, and yeah, the rest of this self-explanatory, like look at my face. And I just fast forward it just because it's a repetition of everything. Only thing that's different is these. We used to do these in college. You had to properly rotate it up and jump up over you and stuff like that. And I really don't know what these are called. I'm gonna have to do my research and actually look it up because I cannot remember to save my life. But I remember I legit struggled doing this going into college. And I had to get used to it, and now it's just like it comes with me skin and stuff like that. I was very good smiling, how it changes, very good smiling, and always gotta end with the abs, of course. This is what I just call like weighted V ups, so just controlling your lower core and stuff like that, and keeping that position and holding it while you're doing this. I do all types of different directions. I go one way, I switch it to another way and stuff like that. It just depends on your control of your abs and stuff. And I also go ahead and do the Russian twists. I don't know why last time I said the swings, like I don't know what it was called, but yeah, pretty much these, and everything is just self-explanatory when it comes to my abs. I don't have a problem because I used to actually help train people. So helping people get to a certain definition or weight or gain or anything of that sort, losing, I actually don't have a problem with helping anyone with that. So if you want to know any of my workouts, just let me know. Like I legit developed plans for people before and everything, and I had to hold this because my legs and my abs were burning. Here we go with the old fashioned scissor kicks. I used to have to do these in like middle school for PE and gym, so yeah. And that's pretty much it, y'all. Let me just let y'all keep watching and let the music roll.
my fruit. So literally like, okay, that was nasty. So we're not putting that one in there. Get my Greek Chobana yogurt. So it really just depends how much you want to put in there. I really don't. See if that's enough first. And our handy dandy. It should be enough. I should have known it was gonna happen. I saved up this. So we gonna mix some more. And I'm gonna try to put I made a full cup. LanchaiC is I'm like, damn, there she go.